Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. This is Karuna teaching the course Digital Signal Processing. In this video, we are concentrating on Analog Low-Pass Butterworth Filter. Introduction. IIR filters. IIR filters are physically realizable. These filters don't have linear phase. Let us see the designing methods of IIR filters. Those are Butterworth filter and Chebyshev filter. Again, Chebyshev filters are of two types, type 1 and type 2. Let us concentrate on analog low-pass Butterworth filter. The magnitude function of the Butterworth low-pass filter is given by magnitude of h of j omega equal to 1 by root over 1 plus omega by omega c whole power 2n, where n is the order of the filter, varies from 1 to 3 and etc. Okay, so this is the response of the low pass filter. Okay, so y axis indicates the magnitude and x axis shows the frequencies. Here this is low pass Butterworth magnitude response. N is the order of the filter. Omega C is the cutoff frequency. This figure shows magnitude. Is monotonically decreasing. At omega equal to 0, maximum response is 1 or unity. This dashed line indicates ideal low pass filter response. So this magnitude response approaches the ideal low pass characteristics as the order of n increases. Okay, so this is the response for n equal to 1, this is the response for n equal to 2. Okay, this is the response for n equal to 6. Next, this is the response for n equal to 10. Okay, so this response almost reaches to cutoff frequency as n increases. Okay, or we can say n at n equal to 10, omega c is lies between 1.5 and Let us see the values of frequencies. The frequency less than cutoff frequency, then at cutoff frequency, magnitude response almost equal to 1. Frequency greater than cutoff frequency, the value of magnitude, that means modulus of h of j omega, decreases. At omega equal to omega c, here at omega equal to omega c, the curve passes through 0.707, that is minus 3 decibel. Let the magnitude square function of a normalized Butterworth filter at omega c equal to 1, that means 1 radian per second, given as modulus of h of j omega square equal to 1 by 1 plus omega whole power 2n. So in this equation, if you substitute omega c equal to 1, then you will get 1 by 1 plus omega whole power 2n. This is the equation, 1 by 1 plus omega to the power of 2n. Let us derive the transfer function of a stable filter. For this purpose, let us substitute omega equal to s by j. We know s equal to j omega. From that equation, we can write omega equal to s by j. Okay, let us take left hand side of this equation. H of j omega square, modulus of h of j omega square. Okay, so modulus of j omega square, j square omega square, j square means minus 1, modulus of minus 1 means 1, 1 into omega square, omega square. So it can be written as h of omega square. Substitute s by j in place of omega, then h of omega square equal to h of s by j square can be written as h of minus 1 s square. From that, h of minus s square can be written as h of s into h of minus s. Left hand side term can be written as h of s into h of minus s equal to 1 by, now coming to the right hand side, 1 by 1 plus omega whole power 2n. 1 by 1 plus omega means s by j whole power 2n. Okay, so j square minus 1, then it can be written as 1 by 1 plus minus 1 whole power n and s power 2n. From this equation, we can write it as 1 by 1 plus minus s square whole power n. So, where 1 plus minus s power 2n, nothing but characteristic equation of the low pass Butterworth filter, or we can say Butterworth polynomials. Let us see Butterworth polynomials for various values of n. For omega c equal to 1 radian per second. Okay, these are the Butterworth polynomials or denominator of h of s, or we can say poles. Here n is varied. If n varies, the polynomials also vary. For n equal to 1, the Butterworth polynomials or denominator of h of s is s plus 1. N equal to 2, s square plus root 2s plus 1. N equal to 3, you'll get the polynomials s plus 1 into s square plus s plus 1. For 4, s square plus 0.76537s plus 1 into s square plus 1 plus 847s plus 1. Like that, all the polynomials are given for different values of n. You have to remember all these polynomials. These are used in case of solving problems. Pole locations of Butterworth filter for omega c equal to 1 radian per second are known as normalized poles. For unnormalized poles, the transfer function of the Butterworth filter can be obtained by substituting s by omega c in place of s in the transfer function of Butterworth filter. Okay, so ee points anni gurtupettukondi, problem chesetappudu ivanni kuda meeku use avutayi. Okay, next class we will discuss about determination of the order equation for a given filter specifications in case of Butterworth filter. Okay, thank you. We will meet in next video.